What is good, guys? We're back with some more Gotham Knights. Gladiator talons. Yeah, these little talon owl boys getting on my dang nerves.
Complete the challenges. On the board.
Challenges. Gonna work on this for now. Yeah, we're not wasting no time. I wanna continue with the story. So, like, the story. Like, come on. Oh, that's Suda Savage. Where you at, huh? Talk to David. Oh, that's not who I need to talk to. You. Airplane activated. I just don't get the point in this. I'm not gonna lie. I really don't. Did I just come across a mission or? I love it.
That's worth investigating.
She just fucking dodged me. Not this thing, damn it. Oh, not a fucking gladiator. Alright, I got it. Jesus Christ. This is where not where Red Hood comes in. Fucking Andy. He takes these boys out easily. Oh, he just fucking healed. Jesus Christ, like, stop fucking healing, bro. Yeah. That was cool as hell.
Elena Moreno, are you all right?
They were gonna kill me, just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex.
Poor Pat.
All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
The Court of Owls? Yep.
Damn it. They are real.
And Jacob Kane is pulling the strings. We have enough to bring him in. You just have to sign the warrant.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
I'm glad you agree. I could escort you to a safe location if you want.
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Robin.
All right, don't be getting smoked out there.
Moreno's safe and sound. And I've got Montoya's arrest warrant signed.
Good to know. We'll make sure she stays safe. Where are you
seeing? Clearly not the best place to be right now.
I could go to the belfry, but it's not letting me. There we go. Oh, you're killing me. Gang affiliated. Unresponsive? See, I knew I was killing people. He said unresponsive. I'm killing people, see?
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Oh, she just gets to be in the secret base now?
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like, do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off a Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kind of hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
I added new intel to the board.
I'm trying to get the cover. Sweet Kane drone. Get off. Okay. Jesus Christ. I'm over here fighting my cover. Every episode I'm fighting this damn thing. Trying to think who the real enemy is, you know? Like, what's this? Guess we'll turn this into a... Where the fuck's the Kane drone at? Okay, so we'll finish up this episode. The next episode, we're switching to Nightwing. We'll do Kane Industries. I don't want to, like, switch focuses.
This is it. Everyone in position.
Drones are ready.
Damn.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
That won't be a problem.
Might be a problem. Never mind.
Reports from Crease League of Shadows activity are pouring in from all over the city.
Hopefully they'll leave after we apprehend Jacob. Just like Talia said.
I'm trying, bitch. Damn. Over here. You better get to the roof quickly. Why don't you... Okay. Why don't you do this shit, huh? I wish I could have secretly taken him down, but, like, you was talking and shit, hindering me from doing that. What do you know? I'm not taking nobody in. That was extremely unnecessary. That was extremely unnecessary.
Imagine being so paranoid you install anti-aircraft guns on your roof.
Entrance to Kane's bunker is covered with the same armor as outside the building. Only his tech can cut through it. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
How did he know that?
This looks pretty heavy duty, and definitely experimental. Looks like something out of the 80s.
I am a laser drone, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, cool. It talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I better not miss that.
I'm gonna miss.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around.
someone's access card. Then we can rewrite it for your biometric signature. Heads up. Guards inbound.
No!
There we go.
We need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station. We'll take it from there.
Belfry, card's not working.
Were you even listening?
Shut up.
We need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Get to it.
I did it.
Great. I should be able to access everything up here now.
Very cool. That was useless. Interesting. Yes.
Kane employs a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you. If they do, you'll have to reset the system at the security console.
Oh, what is this?
Say this is where you'll find Kane's private elevator to the bunker.
This office doesn't match what's on the blueprints. Where's the rest of it?
I don't think I got that chest. Why did...
Sudoku puzzle.
I suck at Sudoku.
Pretentious rich jerk office version.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
I miss doing those.
This is harder than I thought.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
Ask any questions, she doesn't want the answers.
I think I got it. Yeah, I did. Ah, that's fucking sweet. Maybe I'm not that bad at Sudoku. Sudoku.
I wonder what Kane's hiding back here.
Illegal shit? Duh.
Globe is wired to the painting. Most globes don't need to be wired to paintings. Kane must watch a lot of spy movies. Armored. Nothing's getting through there except Kane's own tech.
Oh, I see.
All right, laser. Time to do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know. How do I get you to cut, though?
Cutting.
Is there a volume setting on this?
Negative.
Hey, dang it, I didn't see that. I'm just dodging shit, like. Definitely dodge that, whatever. Okay, he was just faster than me. Reactivate the laser. How did I just take him?
Are you ready?
There's a lot of them, bro. I ain't no runner. I guess I'm on my own, like, you gotta do something. Yeah, I guess you're on your own.
Our last known location for Kane is inside that elevator. Once you get in, start moving right away. So when that elevator stops, the rest of this mission is up to you. Use your judgment going forward.
I know, baby.
Do we have any intel on what to expect down there?
All we know is this elevator directly connects Kane's private office to a bunker somewhere under the building.
Elevator goes down. Gotcha.
Watch yourself down there.
No way. No, they know me to where I'm at. That sucks. About that, but you win some, you lose some.
There's an entire war room down here. Looks straight out of the Pentagon.
I bet Kane's got his hands in all kinds of trouble.
Kane's goons are sure ready to fight. How does he train them?
Maybe they're a farm team for the Talons.
Maybe. I don't understand how I can remain undetected if it's like this, right? He's obviously gonna see me do this, but I don't really care. He was running.
Guess the only way is down. Just found the limits of my keycard access. Belfry, there's some kind of inclinator down here.
Don't feel
any
right.
Chance someone can remote hack it?
I'm looking at a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
That did it.
Attention all security personnel.
Off rip, Artie. That's crazy. I would have failed either way. Okay. How did he block while kicking? See? Okay. Doesn't even make sense.
Where are they all coming from? Is contained. I'm right here. Talent.
Shit. These ones. Definitely gonna be poisoned. Really got his ass, though. Ah, fuck.
Oh, good. A big one.
Heal halfway through, so I need to hit him with that health stone right when he does that. Good job, me. Fucked it up. Bitch. Damn. Defeat him using momentum abilities.
What was that?
hitting it? I know you see me. But not him, okay.
You don't deserve to fight me. Ugh. This is almost bad.
No, bro. Come on. Come on. Don't do that to me.
Controls the building's power. There's a heck of a lot down here for just one building.
Maybe that could have gone smoother.
Pretty sure I'd be trapped down here if we did that. I just need to find a way through.
This is fucking locked. We didn't even find a way through. Why didn't that glow up? That was not weird, no?
This reactor is like nothing I've ever seen. All fire and toxic gas.
We're entering the reactor room?
That reactor looks pretty fatal. What if that's the point? Anybody still connected to the system?
I'm here. What do you need?
Is there anything that says reactor?
I have a almost did myself. That work for you?
Ooh, trigger that, please. Belfry, I've reached what looks like a Court of Owls facility behind the reactor. I'm gonna take a look around.
I'm in awe right now.
Can anyone still hear me?
Coffin?
Guess I'm on my own now.
This trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
They call his bitch ass right now. I gotta take them down in the right order in order to get those other three. I'm assuming it's left, right, middle, but... Whoa. No! Bitch! Can't find me, they lose interest, right? There's nobody else see me. Please don't see me. Your partner's getting knocked off because of you. Oh, you don't see his ass? Fuck! No! That's unlucky. The fuck was that? Those fucking bitches did not. That sucks. All that just to not get it.
Belfry, do you read?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
Is this what you say you wanted me to get this far? I know this material. Sure wish I still had a talking laser.
Yeah, well, we fucking don't, so...
So these controls are for the platform? There's gotta be something I can use on the blast door. Controls. Seems simple enough.
I just wanted him to know. I just wanted him to know. Why? Oh wait, no. Yeah, that's what I do. It's not gonna fit on it. almost didn't even get this.
Actually fire the laser. This is going to cost Kane a lot of money.
Firing weapon system.
Let's see what happens. I'll be directly next to it. Oh, this ain't even.
Stop running! Get back here!
Hold on, yeah, get back here, bro. He didn't even expect that shit. Yeah, you're not Red Hood, bro. You're not opening that like that. Fuck. These things are annoying. And they look like they're even more dangerous.
So you're building an army to fight the League.
To save Gotham from itself.
Who the fuck is that?
Gotham needs hunters. Our new knights.
That's Jacob Kane?
In the shadows like Bruce did. Like you did. But unlike you, they know their place.
That looks like Alfred. Alright, bitches. Let's do this.
You cannot see me.
My end is near. That's one down. Damn it. Mine. I didn't know I was to perform perfect attacks. That's my bad. I gotta really pay attention to that shit.
I don't know if you can hear me, Kane, but I'm coming.
That looked just like Alfred, bro. No?
Of course you'd have submarines.
Go ahead and grab his ass. Kane. Alright, relax.
You're like a cockroach.
And you're a bitch. What the fuck?
Take your best shot.
Don't, Kane.
One's
all he needs.
I don't want to hurt you any more than I have to.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Any other Robin wouldn't have got him killed.
All right, now you're talking shit. Yeah. Told y'all I needed was one. Put your ass on the fucking floor talking that shit.
Gotham won't accept the court is real. Let alone believe I'm the voice.
No one has to. They just have to believe that you killed Blaine Street.
And what if I did?
Huh? The whole right side. Damn!
Or the cop who arrests me. Much less the judge who'll convict me.
They're waiting outside, actually. Well, maybe not the judge.
My wife is still a commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Jacob Kane, mostly in one piece.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
And she suited up, too. I'm not gonna say nothing. But y'all already know what I'm thinking. I'm not gonna say nothing. But I'm definitely implying something, though. Don't let that go over your head. Wasted being mature and normal for once? Nah. Never that. Yes. Kane fucking down. Look at Robin. Stand over. Yeah. You did this, Robin. Solo. No, bitch. Yes, bitch.
Open your eyes. These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away.
Regardless of what you did, though, huh? See, I hate people like that. I want some open your eyes. No fucking way.
Now you're in trouble. Catherine! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
Right there.
Jacob!
Damn. Jacob. I thought it was gonna kill the girl. I don't know why y'all unimportance is running. Like, that don't even make sense right now. Ain't nobody trying to get your ass.
You stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Talia? Why is there blue shit on me?
Belfry, Talia just killed Jacob. She's trying to escape, but I'm right behind her.
Get after her.
No, what? Yeah, she's hopping shit, bro. Damn! Look how far she got! What type of shit is this, bro? Where did she go? I don't got time for your ass, bro. He trying to throw shit at me. What language is that? Thought I could do it well.
I think Talia's heading to Wayne Tower.
You mean you think it's right? She's literally up there. Hold on. I was unfamiliar with her game. Hold on.
He was gonna answer for his crimes. And you murdered him.
No.
That was unfamiliar.
The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
So you did take over the League. This must have taken years to orchestrate.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill Race yourself.
You have to fight her?
I didn't need to.
So, you got everything you wanted. I guess that means the League leaves Gotham forever, right?
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come.
At least
in
only...
In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
A torrent of blood? Doesn't sound like balance. It's actually kind of the opposite.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I suppose every pawn is sacrificed eventually.
I am not your pawn! And neither was Bruce. And this game you're playing, it ends now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
All right, you three. Four.
Okay.
Maybe four. Let's play a game. It's called Fuck You. Where'd they go? Only two left? Oh.
Activity on the police scanner is dying down. Come back to the belfry when you're ready.
I was hella focused. Bro, alright, relax, bro.
Knew we couldn't trust her. We had Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
We'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Batgirl, stay just like that, bro. I fucking love this game.
Attacks.
For all the right reasons.
All over the city. It's already started.
Yeah, it's already started. Alright, guys.
Added new evidence to the board.
That's enough for today. And hold on, let's go switch for it now, because you know who we gotta be next.
Playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Try not to shoot.